canine training. I'm here with my newest board and trained 2-year-old Rottweiler Remy. He's here for his aggression. Unfortunately, he has bit 2 kids. It is because of overprotection of the boy in the home. So both incidences occurred when he was around. He also is showing severe aggression towards other dogs to the point where mom thinks he will attack a dog no matter what. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Remy, come. Good. Good boy. Remy, come. Good. Remy, sit. Remy, come. Come. Good boy. Remy. Remy, sit. Sit, good boy. Good boy, Remy. Remy. Remy, sit. Sit. Good boy. Good boy. Sit, good boy. Good boy, Rem. Remy, down.
Good boy.
Nope, down. Remy, down. Okay. Remy, place. Good, Remy. Remy, place. Place. Good. Remy, place. Good. Remy, sit. Good boy. So as you can see, it does look like he knows some of the basic commands. I'm assuming that mom and dad do not exist if he is either protecting the boy or seeing other dogs on the street. Unfortunately, he is a solid about 130 pounds right now, so mom is having a very hard time walking him. Dad, not so much, but he is still showing aggression for both of them. So we want to work on boosting his confidence, the stability of staying in the basic commands, and the overall aggression, both around the son in the home and other dogs. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Oh, good boy.